This is where we part ways. Switzerland is this way. Your train is that way.
Please, come with us. The war doesn't need any more dead heroes.
Ha!
Nope. Nope. I said I'm gonna take out that train. I'm gonna take out that train.
Don't fuck this up, newspaper man.
Yeah. Good to meet you too.
Goodbye, my friend.
An explosive and detonate in German storage. Do I still use that? Okay, it's definitely my weapons. Of course. Man, I hate it when the games are so limited, you can't do anything. Holy shit. They run in like idiots. Okay, what's next? Set charges and blow up the bridge before the train will pass it. I don't know, after a crash the game feels even more laggy. Or laggier.
Dort ist er!
There he is, and then, okay, we don't do anything. Logic in games, man. It's really annoying. I can save you. That's the wrong arm, my friend. You have to hire this. It's the right arm. What an amateur. Let me guess. From the Germans, nobody cared that the train hit boom. I wonder if I shoot the sniper. Will I get all the attention? Yeah, I'm not surprised at all. Already like again, really annoyed. Why is this like every game? Oh, you say you hold your breath, you aim perfectly. Because this game doesn't even have like wind indication or anything. You missed like every bullet? Okay.
Da drüben!
Er ist hier drüben!
Werfe eine Granate!
Ich hab kein freies Schussfeld!
Und wer ist das Guy?
Ich sehe ihn! Verdammt!
Maybe you should take the sniper rifle. Can I drop maybe the pistol? Can take this. Jetzt zweite Shotgun. What is the point of this? That the game allows me to do to walk this way and then I am just stuck. Yeah, I really get I don't know, I really start to be annoyed. I just play as Rambo.
Ich sehe ihn! Ich sehe ihn!
How do you like this nose scope? Also I feel like no matter how good you are like hiding, you always run into some enemies you don't see. Those have always a perfect like uniform. Not to mention that I can shoot through smoke. But yeah, it's just a game, right? I don't know. Panzer, are you alive? You're going to shoot me?
Okay.
I mean, if you had at least like a wind indicator, I mean, even like earlier games had it, and now just, I don't know, RNG. Do I hit? Do I miss? That doesn't feel satisfying. My artifacts. Here is a crow. So, this is just a window. Find first officer. Can I not just blow him up? Like, okay, I guess I meant this fuck. Lol. Can I at least one snipe in peace? Only two persons left, let's go. I wonder if you have like sometimes that the helmet is like protecting the head. If you have like this like the chance.
Ich brauche Munition.
Thank you. But yeah, I can't even go in the second floor. Game, please. Game devs, please let the players do something on the map. When you have like a fake open world anyway. I mean, didn't you even advertise like open world? Das war der Half-Track. Let's see, I have 4 bullets. No, 1 bullet. Hey, look, I missed again. Game is really beautiful. I miss everything a bullet because I can snipe for shit. Okay, let's try the sneaky approach again. Okay, how can I change to like the nades? No wait, the nades is G. I remember. Let's be here, sit here. And let the enemy come to you instead of like the opposite.
Versteck dich ruhig!
Okay, game. You crashing, no, you are fucking around.
Ich brauche ein Magazin! Kontakt!
Stop lying.
Ich brauche Munition! Das Ziel ist weggelaufen!
I'm trying to.
Achtung Männer, es befindet sich eine unbekannte Anzahl an Partisanen in diesem Gebiet. Bis sie festgenommen oder getötet sind, sind alle in voller Alarmbereitschaft.
Granate aus dem Weg!
Verteidigung durchbrochen! Ich sehe...
I always press E.
Ich werde dich kein zweites Mal warnen! Zeig dich!
And suddenly I don't see any ammunition box. Wait, did we have this intro or outro again? Like before?